Wisconsin gubernatorial candidate Mary Burke was in Appleton talking about job creation for our state. And she says it starts with our technical colleges. She toured Fox Valley Technical College, where Burke said she wants to continue to impress on young people getting the skills they need to compete.
So it was great to see students here today who are going back to school being able to get those skills. But Wisconsin needs to be making those investments, and as governor, I'm going to make sure that we have education and our technical colleges and technical training as a priority for this state.
Her visit is one of many she'll be making around the state to discuss her jobs plan called Invest.